afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
What is your name?
My name is Rajvinder Kaur. I am from Amritsar.
Do you work or are you a student?
Recently I have passed graduation and now I am pursuing for IELTS.
Okay. Do you like meeting new people?
Yeah, I'm very fond of meeting new people as I'm a type of introvert person that I usually talk to anybody and start sharing anything with people. I'm a first person that I start talking with who are sitting beside me.
How do you feel when people welcome you?
Well, I feel very jubilant when people welcome me. It's very nice thing if somebody welcomes. And I feel very nice.
How do you usually spend your weekends?
Usually, I spend my weekend while dancing. As my schedule is so busy that rest of all day, I used to take a class of small children. Actually, I'm a teacher, not official, but I take classes of students at my home only. So that's why in weekend, I usually do music. Listening music and dance.
What did you do last weekend?
Last weekend, I have done same thing. Actually, I love music and dancing. So this activity I usually do every weekend.
What are you going to do next weekend?
This weekend I planned that next weekend I will do some make craft. Because it's also the thing that I love very much. And plus, my sibling says that I don't know how to cook. That also the thing is that I want to take a practice or training from somebody that how to cook.
Is there anything new you would like to do on weekends?
Yes, I would like to do singing a song, because I'm very fond of singing a song. As in school, I always take a part in singing in every function of my school.
When do you like to sing?
I used to prefer sing the song at night when nobody is near by me.
Is it difficult to sing well?
No, I guess so. If my throat, sometimes my throat is very high because of I drink so much cold drink and very chilled water. So if someone's throat is good, then they can easily sing the song very nicely. And I guess they should be a good trainer to train them.
Do you want to be a singer?
No, I want to be a teacher, I would say. To be honest, I want to be a teacher.
Why so?
I don't want to be a singer because, to be honest, that my parents will not allow.
All right, now I will give you your 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Your 2-minute topic is describe an occasion when you ate something for the first time. You should say what food it was, when it happened, where you ate it, and explain how you felt about it. You have 1 minute.
Last year, my sibling's birthday party has happened. That time, one dish has made by our chef, which is a chili baby corn. That dish I have ate the first time, and it was very crispy and tasty. That time I have told my mom that please, ma'am, please, mom, make this food next year in my birthday also. Then she said, yeah, of course, why not? It's very tasty. We will make that. And every Saturday weekend, we make this at my home also. It's a very tasty, crispy And I that time I have taken the receipt also with the safe who make that and that time. And I have no down on the picture on the paper, and I came at the home, and now I always make that receipt, take that receipt and start making the this dish in my home.
Speak more, you have to speak more.
Okay. This is very tasty and crispy dish. I also share with my sibling that we can make like with this recipe, and they also try this one and they said that yeah, it's a very tasty, we will make. And after a week they had told their friends also, and they also called me that from where you have known about this dish. I told them that I have eaten this dish in my sibling's birthday party, my sister, and they said yeah, it's very tasty, we will also try this one. And day before yesterday she called me and told me that yeah, it's very tasty, we have tried, and we will also make this dish in my birthday also. Yes, and this is one of favorite dishes for me right now.
Do you like trying new foods?
Yeah, I like to try new foods because I'm very fond of cooking. Till last week, because I have tried one dish to make it, and it's worked very, very nicely, and it's very tasty.
All right, in this part three, I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. What foreign foods are popular in your country?
In my country, noodles are very popular as it's a Chinese dish. It's very, I will say it's a junk food, but it's very tasty. Most of the people like to eat, especially the teenagers. They are very fond of this junk food.
What kind of food is more popular in your country?
Well, it is according to the traditional, because in my country, where I am, there are plethora of tradition. They make according to their taste, because there are many language, many religions like Punjabi, Bengali, Biharis. They all make according to their taste. As in my, according to me, I'm Punjabi. We most of time we make a very spicy thing. It's, you know, it's about all of the taste of different types of religions to make according to them, according to their taste.
What is the difference between younger and older people in their food habits?
Well, according to me, the younger people mostly prefer to eat spicy things. And the older people mostly they prefer to eat light things which they can chew easily, as they don't have the teeth according to their older age.
How do you think our eating habits will change in the future?
Eating, because in contemporary era, there are many changes in taste of in food. Where there are plethora of dishes that people like to prepare, this makes the change in food taste.
Do you think it is important to know how to cook well?
Yeah, according to me, it's important that if in case we go for study to abroad, there will be no person that who will make cook for us. That's why I would say that we should know how to cook.
In modern society, is it still important that people learn to cook?
Yeah, according to me, it's important to make to learn how to cook, because according to me, it's very crucial to everyone to how to make it, how to cook the food.
Do you watch cooking shows on TV?
To be honest, no, I'm not fond of that, to watch the shows in TV of cooking.
Why?
because my schedule is so heavy that I don't get any time to watch TV.
All right, this is the end of your speaking test. All right, now I will give you your feedback. Sometimes you use sentences that sounds like you have crammed it. So sound natural, okay? Speak okay. Naturally. You use direct tense. I told my mom that cook this dish next time my birthday. She said, yes, okay, I will. Don't use like this. You can say, my mother made that food. It was so tasty that I requested her to cook for me on my next birthday. You said next year on birthday, need not to say. You can say next on my birthday, because you need not to wait for that dish for the next year on your birthday. You can ask her in between as well. Then you used word mom. When we are in formal conversation, avoid it. Say mother, because you're talking to third person. Then you used many time, yeah. Avoid it also. Use yes, otherwise avoid it. And you used because also. But it was like I said, how they can do it? You said because. I did not say why. So make sure your answer or connector or the fillers you are using, it should be proper. I asked you a question. What is the difference between younger and older people in their food habits? So you can tell about the food differences in food habits. The reason can be they have few problems. But if here we talk about 16-year-old and 70-year, maybe 70-year-old does not have any chewing problem. But that person have different preferences which younger have. Okay?
Okay.
Sometimes, you know, you can say younger people, they like eating outside, whereas older prefer to eat at home. And younger yes. people, they like to try different cuisines from all over the world, whereas older, they are reluctant to that. Okay? What kind of foreign food is popular? You could have told about variety of foreign food. It's not only Chinese or noodle. So you have to talk about other type of food.
Okay.
Thai food is popular. Chinese food is popular. So you can talk about Mexican. You can talk about many type of food. Okay. Don't restrict it to one dish or one particular type. Got it?
Okay.
You should choose better sentences, better words.
Okay, ma'am.
Overall, if I have to judge this speaking, overall it was okay, but not great.
Okay.
Like a student like you should speak more, and they should, you can be better. Okay? Try to speak more. Your score is between, like, it can be 5.5 to 6, in between that. But in real exam, of course, you can score up to 6.
Okay.
All right, this is the end of your speaking.